This is the day. The winds kind of peak. They get at their worst. So the good news is, though, we get to put this one behind us, you know, and just endure about 12 hours of a little wind whipping, and then it does look like skies will settle down, and most of the weekend will be okay. You know, we do have Mother's Day coming up on Sunday.
Yes.
That's a pretty important one, you know.
Right?
Either you kind of started on the garden, put some flowers in, things like that. No. Because
some peas. I planted peas.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, the rule of thumb is always, you know, wait until Mother's Day, which is coming up this weekend.
Oh.
You know, this is going to be a scene that we see probably a lot of out there today. We were flying in Sky 7 on Monday, and this is kind of a dust devil as seen from some of those fields out in the Moriarty area. Just kind of an interesting vantage point from about, well, 1,000 feet up above the ground right there. Here's a look at where we do expect the worst of the wind gusts. Albuquerque and points to the east, basically. Noon to 8 today, wind advisory. Southwest winds, 25 to 40, gusts 50. And we do have areas of extreme fire danger. Basically, the exact same piece of real estate, Albuquerque, and then all points to the east. Another no outdoor burning day. 10 this morning until 8 this evening, the extreme fire danger. Dry skies. There is patchy cloud cover over the state associated with a cold front that's slowly marching through. Look how cool it is in Grant at 34 compared to Albuquerque at 63. Some big time temperature differences. Just know this, though, northwestern New Mexico, that's where the cool stuff is hanging out. 50s and 60s out there in the eastern plains. Right now, 14 mile per hour winds at the Albuquerque Sunport. They'll probably stay in that 10 to 15 range this morning. We'll still call it good, but look at how quickly the winds come up. Windy by lunchtime, strong winds this afternoon, up to about 30 here in Albuquerque, and west winds that are still going to be in that windy category. Even as the sun is starting to set, it's this cold front just pulling down the strong jet stream winds. This is a drought mode weather system like the past several that's going to keep most of its moisture to the north. Now, a few showers will pop up in northern and northwestern New Mexico. This is probably overdone for a little bit. It's just going to be these little spotty spits of sprinkles. And I think the high terrain in east central New Mexico from the Sacramento Mountains up into the San Diegos and the Manzanos, we also can't rule out a scattered shower. Now, we look ahead towards our Thursday. This will be the day that the winds start to step down, and it's probably the coolest day temperature-wise around New Mexico. 50s Taos, Santa Fe, not even 70 for Albuquerque. There will be some 70s to about 80 degrees across southern New Mexico. Wind still in the 15 to 25 range. Still some rough and tumble stuff, but not nearly as strong as what's showing up out there this afternoon. That's a 27 near Ruido, so that's a 34 near Roswell. Your temperature is in the upper 80s to about 90 degrees in southeastern New Mexico, around 80 in Alamogordo. Probably dry skies for the south central and southwestern part of the state. We've got temperatures in the 70s today. That's a 29 and a 32 for a forecast. Sustained wind speed, Gallup Grants up towards Farmington. Look how temperatures have cooled into the upper 50s and lower 60s. Pretty big difference from yesterday. And we do expect some scattered showers over the Jemez, the San Juans, the Sangre de Cristos. Temperatures in the 60s to about 70 degrees today, with about a 5 to 10 degree reduction coming your way tomorrow. Las Vegas, Raton, 65 to about 70 degrees. That's a 32 and a 31 showing up out there for sustained winds late in the day. And around the Albuquerque metro, we're down into the mid 70s, back to about average for this time of year. And our winds will be blowing at about 30 miles per hour sustained by dinner time or so, with some stronger gusts to about 50 miles per hour. Down to breezes tomorrow. Look how we don't climb out of the 60s. Friday, Saturday, back to springtime weather perfection. Sunday, Mother's Day, okay for the most part, but we do see the potential for some breezes to develop during the afternoon.